Well, a state senator says sexual harassment at the Oregon Capitol is not getting any better. In our continuing coverage, former Senator Jeff Cruz from Roseburg was accused of sexual harassment last year. He resigned following allegations but denies the sexual harassment. Senator Sarah Gelser, one of Cruz's accusers, says the workplace environment at the Capitol is still not improving. She made the comments to a panel that is responsible for creating recommendations for handling sexual harassment.